From digital speaking the fascinating saga of what Netflix cancel and keep, Jason Bateman Ozark has been renewed for a second season, following the first 10 episode run being released last month. In the show, Bateman play an accountant who moved to Missouri with his wife and kid after a failed money laundering to make him a target for a Mexican drug cartel. Talking about the first season before it was aired, Bateman, who also act as executive producer on Ozark, explained his role behind the scene on the production. It's a drama, it's kind of a dark, dangerous show about a money launderer for a drug cartel. I'm going to direct the first two and probably the last two out of the 10. Just scheduling it, there is no way to act in all of them and prep all of them.But that was the original intent to basically direct a 600-page movie, Bateman added. Photo credit Alison Quinn Rosa Netflix related new on Netflix this week all the new TV show available to watch right now where in recent Netflix news, why Bateman series is stirring up for a second showing, Yipsy with star Naomi Watts as a therapist chasing relationship with her client close one has not been so lucky, shsingrelationshipwithher.clientclosewanehasnotbeensolucky.asitwunuasanonountheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheatheathe